king, you a king, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Mind, body, soul, got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Calling all the shots, ring, ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Shine already, it's time already. The line already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already. The line already, it's time already.
Try to stop it, Mr. No, no, no. Royalty say, don't you, no, no, no. Try to stop it, Mr. Go, 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 go. Bubble up and watch it go, 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 go.
Be ruler, be ruler, yeah. Everybody on the
go, go, go. We're back again. It's Saturday. Siyabonga kakhulu for joining us. Thank you so much, guys, for the support. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for the likes and everything and all over the show. Siyabonga. It's crazy, guys. Siyabonga for all the support. We love you so much. Thank you. Thank you for being part of the family. So, namhlanje, I promised you with Sobe Sikhuluma izinto ezishisayo, and that's why I'm dressed like this. Yabona? Bling bling and everything. Because we're talking about some stuff as is. So guys, we're talking about lento yokuthi angithi ma relationships enu nabantu benu enene kukhona lento le yokuthi senhlangene manje, so now nani nibe nama demands ma amaningi. Yazi nje kuyisukelela umfana nkosi yami oyibhataniselayo, and now all of a sudden you wanna compare him with these rich boys baka next door, when the rich boys buy cars for their people. Now usufuna imoto. Guys, don't do that to your people. Please ngicela ukuba understand, uma unomuntu wakho lazi iphakethe lakhe ukuthi how far can he go in terms of ukukhombisa uthando. Remember ukuthi not everything is about money, guys. No, angithi wena uzele ukuzothandwa la. You're here for love. You're here to be supported, you're here, you know, to be pampered, you're here to be, you know, rah-rah-rah. Uzothandwa nje kuphela, and that is all. It ends there, it started there, and that's about it. Money and all those things, yeah, they come secondary, but awukwazi ukuthi guys ukuthi manje umfana wabantu usumhleli la usumfuna yonke into, from weaves to toothpaste to toothbrush to socks to underwears to everything nje yonke into manje, it's as if wena you never ever existed before afika umfana. Please don't do that, guys. Don't be that girl. We are here for my relationships to be loved, to be pampered, no pattern, and that's about it. That's what you need to expect. If a person doesn't like you anymore, or if a person is ignoring you, or if a person is being bitter and cold towards you, oh, 100%, you have every right to fight him, dump him, or whatever. But if a guy is still loving towards you, intimate now, and then the only thing angenayo is money, no, guys, don't do that. Don't be that girl. So we're talking now about ukuthi wena manje as umuntu. We all know ukuthi guys, we have expectations of ourselves nathi kuma relationships. Please don't break your back trying to impress umuntu engashonga ukuthi une problem kwi area ethile. Talk to your person and understand ukuthi yini kangaka le ayifunayo wena. Understand what he wants, understand what he likes, and then uzokwazi ukumjabulisa. Don't be that girl ukuthi wena uzwa other people bethi we like this, we don't like this, we like it this way and so on, and now all of a sudden now you wanna push. For example, some guys are quite happy with you know, big boned girls, heavy girls like myself. You know, abana nginga naloko. So when it's also one of other people, they jog, you know, trying to lose weight, and now you want to change as well because you heard somewhere ukuthi guys like skinny girls. It doesn't work like that, guys. Just relax. Just be happy with yourself. Just be comfortable in your own skin. Uyazi ukuthi ufunani, uma engasafuni leyo nto, he will make it known. Trust me, I know, guys. But very vocal. If anything, we need to finally smartphone all the time because they are so brutally honest, it's not funny. So you always know where you stand with your man. So guys, remember that your man is not a mind reader, right? So let us try looking at Tina as women. You know these funny games that we play when we tell them, if somebody asks you, okay, so are you okay? You know, you don't look like you're fine. And then you turn around and say, I'm fine. I go, and it doesn't work like that. You need to be open to him. Tell him if there's something offendile, please tell him. Let him know so that he won't do it again. Now, this assumption you would know, if he loves me, he must know. Why though? He's not a prophet. Like, he's not a magician or anything. Why would you demand that of him? That's not fair. It means you're not serious about the relationship. Every woman that's willing to build will be willing as well to share information about whatever is harming them, whatever is hurting them, so that we can build moving forward. Do you understand, Leon? Don't be that woman to overlook. He should know. Even in Tanda, he should know. I see it in my general. We don't play those little girls' games anymore. Since my dad, I started that more back. You understand? So we need to grow up and ensure, Uti, you express yourself the way you finally express it. And then Uti, 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 Uti. And guys, please stop this thing of changing yourselves in order, Uti, Indoda, Ibe attracted when. It's gonna backfire because we can only pretend for a particular period. After some months, you're going back to your old ways, and then when he says what he's not attracted to you anymore, no, it's not about that. It's about what he, when you come to a person in a relationship, be open. I eat like a man. Isn't as funky, sneakers. Tell him. Mautanda isn't as rough sports and all of that. Tell him. There's no need to pretend to be prim and proper. And then after some months, I would rather have a relationship no mundu omutanda as is, you know? And then was good to see other legs. So we've got that friendship thing going on, we've got that connection. See our dancer, we go crazy, see our stanya, see our fega, and there's limo, you know, pick up my foot and fega. I'd rather have that kind of relationship, a comfortable for both of us, than to ensure what in the tolling do they right in a mali in our own kingdom, but I have to pretend to be something that I'm not. Then a single relationship must enter. So we have to try as much as possible, Uti. Just relax, be yourself, and be confident in yourself. Pedalebio, Uti, you are yourself. Ishu, Uti, you love yourself and you need high self-esteem. You understand, Uti, I am my own woman. If Uti, Mfuna, Alam Tati Ngije, Gisanya Ngije, Mahu Uti Ngiyashanya, Bona Ngon, Gilao Ngije, Gine Besi Ngije, Jenga Ngije. You understand? So you must just put yourself out there, and then the right man will come for you. Obtanda, exactly like you are. There is no need to pretend. There is no need to ishinja ube ido ongayona akusebenzi kanjalo. And lastly, guys, don't try and break your back ukuze uzame ukuthi umuntu akuthande ngenkani. Akuve ngayifuni le ndaba yama crush, guys. I mean, okay, a crush is natural, you understand? But you don't have to act on it. You don't have to chase the poor guy. So I'm Jack Amanda, so I'm phone it, I'm to like all his pictures, you understand? There's just something about a man or pursuer a woman, attractive. Now by time they are hunters, right? They're like lions, by time look hunter. So imagine mostly later on a silver platter. I mean shooting teeny, but it's gonna be a problem for you, in relationship or you got away, and then now you have to maintain it. Yeah, now he can go on for months in a cool meet, but because you started it, now you have to build. I'm a bad day is when I was so many, everything when are you working so hard? That is not a relationship. You're not in a relationship. I know what it is you. You know, your heart moaning crush on someone, it just wants to jump out of your mouth and you wanna make sure what it impress. Don't go there. More than a crush, rather, you know, ignore him, but be visible, be around, you know, just in case. Just in case. Be visible, be around, but be desperate and clingy. You must have poise, you must have class. You know, have some self-respect. For free, no. I know it's difficult because my emotions now are corner, but try your best to control it. Keep your crush here, crush it. You know, between your nails. We crash it. Inga loge, ipuma, exposa, we are born. try your best because then uzoqala a relationship nomuntu okuthandayo for real, you know, or honestly nawe okuthandayo ngempela for reals, akuchase akunikeze, you know, all the attention that you want without you trying. Let us see each other next week. We'll be sharing more tips about relationships, how to treat your man, kanjalo. Wait for it. Next week, zobibuya kakhulu. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you're enjoying the music as well. You are? Okay, thank you. So, next week, asibonane. I love you guys. Bye.
You know it. Stop everything, you know it. Show them that